Clyde, we are the day after what has been a disappointing start to the campaign so far. They defeated Grenada in Kingston yesterday, but we have to bounce back, no question about it, against Barbados tomorrow and then Jamaica on Sunday. How you see us taking it from here on?
Well, the defeat make us know we have to dig a little deeper and try and score our chances. The football has been playing, but just the final pass or the final shot at goal wasn't successful. But
you in particular, how you felt about yesterday's performance? I mean, the defeat, did the players really feel the effects of the defeat, or we just thought as though, well, is this another loss to a team like Grenada?
Actually, it hurt. But knowing to ourselves, we can come back and do better, and it will lift the spirits in the Barbados game and the Jamaica game.
And you know, being one of the home-based players who've, you know, slowly establishing yourself in the team itself, in the starting 11. What have you felt about the display by our guys yesterday and the fact that, you know, we had so many chances, but we never seemed to take control of the match itself? Is that a problem that has been plaguing us for some time, and how do we rectify such a problem?
Actually, tactically, I feel we are better than the team, but that effort now, that fight for 90 minutes, they had it more than us, so that is why we really didn't control the game.
But from time to time, we seem to always be having that problem. What is the real problem? Why does it always creep back up when we play teams like this, especially our Caribbean neighbors?
Maybe some of the guys who tend to get comfortable knowing whether it's Grenada or it's Barbados or it's Guyana, and we are better than them. So we tend to go into the game more relaxed and, you know, but they come out to run and play hard, heart and soul. So if you guys like that from the beginning, heart and soul with us, there's no way them teams could compare with us.
Tomorrow is a must-win game. We need to at least, you know, win handsomely. Are the boys up for the challenge? And what do you expect out of your teammates tomorrow?
Yeah, definitely, we are up for the challenge. Since coming here, we are up for the challenge. But even though we lost yesterday, the task gets a little harder. Just had a big team and try and organize the final passes and stuff and let us get together.
On a personal note now, you established yourself in the double connection setup and now in the national setup. You have ambitions to play overseas. What can we expect Clyde Leon possibly getting some sort of interest from a club outside?
Well, actually every day I play in terms of going outside, passionate towards the game. Play every game like it's my last and just try to do better and better and better. I never satisfied, and I always wish one day I'll get a goal.
Any talk at all? And because the W Connection mentioned anything to you at all in terms of what we could expect?
In the past, but I had a couple of injuries and kind of set my back, but since then I never heard anything.
Alright, and W Connection itself, not as successful as you all would have hoped this season, but yet the club continues to produce, you know, players of a decent quality, and you've been getting results. What is the feeling like at W Connection at the end of the season?
I mean, it was hard, but still, we have gone 26 games unbeaten, and we can lift our head and walk the road comfortable, because since June we haven't lost a game, and we still have two cups to play for. We come second in the league, and we give Jabote a good fight, a good run. So the coach and the technical staff and the guys, they are comfortable and just ready to go on.
Looking ahead to the final round next season, next year, it's going to be tough despite whatever anybody thinks in terms of the draw and all the scheduling of matches. But what are your feelings personally? It's the first time you're going to be playing in a final round with the national team, and you've been there through the semi-final round as well. Jamaica didn't get through to the final round, but we represent in the Caribbean. We start away to El Salvador on the 12th of February, the 11th of February. How do you see it from here?
Actually, I wait on the coach to make a decision saying that I will be there now. But in terms, as I say, attitude, and we take each game half by half, game by game, everything will play off the right way. And just from get-go, everything will be okay.
Great. All right. Best wishes. Yes.
Take up. One, them rookie pilot. You're not ready to fly the Airbus. Them